We have some high-level destruction coming your way out here in Silver Lake. Okay. Apart from Burnout Racing, you can also take part in the Burnout Crash Championship. Here's everything you need to know, brought to you by me. I'm Stryker, right here on Crash FM. Burnout is all about risk and reward. Well, here's the ultimate risk and the ultimate reward. Hammer your way into these busy traffic junctions and slam into as much traffic as possible. When it's all over, we'll figure out how much damage you've caused, how many vehicles you've tagged, and give you a damage total. All you have to do is beat our damage predictions, and we'll let you on to the next junction. Oh, and to make things really interesting, we've placed some markers for you to hit with your wreck. If you can tag them, we'll give you dollar increases or decreases. And for the ultimate reward, trigger the crash breaker for an explosive surprise. Hey, I did say it was risk and reward. First one to hit the totals gets to try some of the other rides we've brought along. Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that? Use Crash Aftertouch to gain Aftertouch takedowns, or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. This is Stryker covering Crash on Crash FM. Silver Lake, the vacation destination where all you can hear are the sounds of the birds, the wind in the trees. Oh, and the beautiful sound of metal twisting as our burners pile into the latest crash junction. See you there. This is going to be a serious stacking car setup. The downtown traffic. Crash FM and Stryker are keeping eyes on all things crash. Check out the downtown standings on burnout3.ea.com. crash junctions? No. Should be... Crash FM covering the water. We got the speed, we got the beauty, and we got the It's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. We must be in the billions by now. The crash total. The crash jump. Okay, all right. Here's the challenge. We have a stack of holiday traffic. Ah, the crash junctions are open for business. How much damage can you create? Those European drivers are maniacs. We have seriously we have some seriously dangerous Riviera runs for Crash Carnage. Bring it up! I just saw a line of expensive cars all scraped with the same color paint. It has to be a Riviera crash junction. time to get tangled and mangled in the vineyard. It's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. Since we're up on the Alpine route, have you tried skiing into the crash? It's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. I got a double whammy of a junction for you guys, now available when... Three steps to filling up on adrenaline. We'll be right back. It is still me, Stryker, on Crash FM. I have a tip for you to succeed. The art of Riviera crashing explained on Crash FM. Drive into something! Crash FM here in Winter City, and we are looking out for some It's about causing as much damage. Vineyard Crash Carnage launching in 2. I just picked up the latest Vineyard stats from burnout3.ea.com. You gotta cause some serious carnage if you want to beat the competition. Hello, I'm Stryker, causing some serious damage up here in the Golden City. So a burner buddy of mine, aka my dad, tells me he's just figured out the secret to golden crashes. Just drop in.